disregard the interreligious coalition on Canada's summer jobs is an example to be commended, even if we always know we can do better. But what our society really needs to see is civilly respectful public religious engagement on matters where there is sharp disagreement, not only on public policy, but also on explicitly religious, theological, ethical, and doctrinal matters.